All right, our question today for Kids Ask Questions about COVID-19 is, how does a virus spread? Well, the virus spreads by people who actually have it, and it's through the droplets from their mouth and their nose. Okay, you might have other words for droplets, but in public health we call them droplets. And so today I'm going to demonstrate this with my fake sneezer. So sometimes when people sneeze, they go, choo, right? And then the droplets kind of go into the air and they fall on surfaces, and when people touch them with their hands and then they touch their face, that's how the virus can get into our mouth and our nose and sometimes our eyes. If we're not physically distanced with people, sometimes the droplets can kind of we can be exposed to it like that as well. So a really good rule of thumb would be to use your elbow when you have to sneeze. So watch. Oh, did you see it fly in the air that time? No, of course not, because we're able to protect it. You know, but be sure, because sometimes when we sneeze, a lot of times we sneeze into our hands, and that's when all the droplets get in. So wash your hands frequently, don't touch your face, and be safe.